Coach, you went on a 48-zip run in the game. What went into that?
Well, I think the biggest thing is we were just trying to play a little more like we think we can. Can't say that you're going to be able to go ahead and score 48 points in a row, but I think the biggest thing is we knew we were going to get some heat. I think we made some pretty good decisions and got the ball to some guys that have, you know, done a great job of being able to make some plays, you know, this year. Vice and now DJ Cornish, and, you know, being able to run the ball just a little bit. I mean, you go ahead and look at it, and Jessel probably might have been our leading rusher. So, you know, it's great when you've gotten some of those kind of weapons, and I thought our front played better. So, but the defense gave up one score, and that's against a team that 2 weeks ago scored 41, and last week didn't have their starting quarterback in, so they only scored 7. But to have our defense play that well and to be able to do that at home and have some other fun things happen like Miles Humphrey getting the sack record, that's when it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, speaking of Miles, how happy are you for him with this record?
Well, there's not a finer young man in our program than Miles Humphrey, and to have something like that happen for somebody is a solid. He's a captain, he's a great player, you know, he does all the things you need to. He's a great student in the classroom, I mean, all those things, and you know, we'd all like to have sons like that.
And an interesting stat line for your quarterback: you not only threw for touchdowns and not only ran for a touchdown, but he also caught one. Yeah,
you don't see that very often. We were just talking about that just a little bit, that you don't have a chance to see that, but it's pretty neat. And Ryan Feist can do a lot of stuff for us, and of course he's talking about what a strong arm he was. Well, that strong arm left it a little bit low, so it was great that the quarterback could catch it.